bottom line on measles, it can be a serious disease. The vaccine is safe and effective. Get vaccinated. And for a parent who doesn't get their kid vaccinated, understand that this is not just putting your own kid at risk. It's also putting the baby next door at risk, or the kid down the street who has leukemia and can't get vaccinated. The science on measles vaccination is very clear. Study after study has shown that there are no long-term negative consequences of vaccination. Part of the problem is that things happen and then other things happen. And if we don't look at it rigorously, we may think there's cause and effect when there isn't. But this is one thing that's been extremely well studied and is very clear. And as parents, we would not, as CDC experts, recommend something that's not safe. I get my kids vaccinated, and you should too, not just for your kids' sake, but also for the sake of the people in your community who can't get vaccinated, the most vulnerable, because we really are all in this together. Last year, there were more than 600 measles cases in the U.S., and that was more than there have been for a long, long time. This year, there were 100 in January alone. I don't know what the future will hold, but I know it's not like the weather, where we just predict it. We can control this, and we can control it with vaccination, and because of the great work that CDC staff and state and local health departments all over the country do.